It's 1830, and Mexico experiences a political divide when their first Afro-Mexican president, Vicente Guerrero, is assassinated. Demons begin to enter through dimensional doorways as the fate of Mexico is left at the hands of the young Tijax Tabares, who summons the power of the Aztec and Mayan gods and the protector, El Fuego, making his journey through the Mexican countryside. El Fuego faces fearsome, mythical creatures while untangling the mystery of Guerrero's death. He soon learns of a deadly game between the old gods of the Aztec, Mayan, and Incan that will inevitably end El Fuego in a battle over the future of Mexico.